everybody. So today is today we are going to be playing against the Wubba Ducks.
Striding in, Logan Jennings. His average coming in way up there in the 380s. A swing and a drive sent down toward the gap. But that'll be off the wall in right center. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. And he will pull into second with an RBI double. The tag. Escalona has a read on it. One down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Michael Yokoyama. He's 0-1 thus far. Yokoyama skied in the air to straightaway left. Jennings is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two. Digging in for his second at bat. Johnny Escalona, 0-1 here in this one. Here it comes on nothing and two. Swinging a looper to left. Jennings on the move, but he won't get there. It falls in.
That pitch was executed perfectly. Down and away in the zone. He stayed with it. Got the base hit. Man, great hand-eye coordination.
Riding in once again, Logan Jennings. 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. There's a swing and a drive hit well onto right field. Escalona ranging back. He's got it. A nice play there.
Did you rob that?
Digging in once again, Logan Jennings.
Come on,
Brian. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Looks a high.
High. It's only been exactly 3 minutes. Okay, that's my guess.
Tonight's ends is a 3-0 shot win. Dominic Feliz wins his third of the season. Adam Plutko takes the loss to tonight, still scoreless. Digging in the switch hitter, Logan
Jennings.
He comes in hitting in
what's the problem?
For the season.
Nearly all what the heck is the problem? What's the problem?
Taken to the bag himself for the out.
It's wrong. It's just wrong.
Coming to the plate now, Cliff.
Who is he doing wrong?
A rather ugly 230s batting average into this one. As a play, ready for another chance. Charles Broussard, 0-1 here in the early going. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Swung on and hit in the air to the left. Jennings is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tighten out of danger as he strands the base. Into the box now. Jennings comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Pulled toward right center field. Giving chase.
Come on, go, get out.
He makes the catch.
What is wrong with the. Ow! Ow, I fell.
shot now. He got
cross. Ow. So,
center, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. He'll get it into second. Poor base running there. Got him caught behind.
Ah, pickles.
First and second, and they will tag him
pickles.
At the plate, Logan Jennings. Come on, come on,
dinger. Home run.
Swing, line drive. That's
get out.
Troubles. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall.
No pickles.
Get back to second and be content with holding on there. Now at the plate, Scott Stanley. Over two with a walk for him so far.
Scott Stanley.
And now the runner's trying for third. High pop up. Yokoyama is there for it. He makes the play and that'll end the inning. So not a good turn of events for this home. 3-2 to finish in tonight's game. Jonathan Holder earns his third win of the year in the league. Angelo De La Rosa hammers down the save, his 12th of the season. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening.